so she must make the most of this bonanza. The survival of her own family depends on it. With more chicks than she can possibly carry, the mother fox has to be clever. What her family can't eat now, she buries. For the days ahead, she'll have a well-stocked larder, enough for all 8 of her cubs.